starts. Maybe it's time you when the tables turn. Cause in the interest of all involved, I got the problem solved. And the verdict is guilty.
Bad little gal, lay down the way of air to try. Stop, drop, and roll. You were dead from the get-go, bit mouth, butter. Jumping cock, stuck a race, scared of me now. Then you're dumber than I thought. Always is and never was.
What up, Bob?
What's up, Sam?
What's happening, bro?
Nothing much, just sitting back, pontificating.
Yeah? Yeah. Same old stuff, huh?
Yeah.
Man, that car out there breaks down on me so much, man. I need to do something about that. I'm wasting all of our money.
We need $2,000 in the next couple of days, for sure.
What are we gonna do? Can't rob a bank. We got caught for that last time.
That's true. Can't rob a car, either.
It's just not gonna work out. What are we gonna do? Seriously, man.
We bought that little redheaded kid down the street that always, you know, yeah.
The annoying little kid?
Yeah, that kid. No one likes him.
Always his dad doesn't even motorcycle. Like
him. Yeah.
We should seriously snag him up.
Ransom, his dad has money. His dad has
him for ransom, dude. That's his dad's true. Rich. $2,000, he's going to want his son back. We should seriously do it. Tomorrow, sometime in the afternoon, he's not on there on his
2 o'clock.
Little
2 o'clock
motorcycle.
In the afternoon, his dad and his mom are just getting out.
Yeah, even better yet, we could get some candy. Just tell him to come over. I think it'll work perfect, dude. We could snag him. No one will see us.
That would be, that's perfect. It's a perfect plan.
Let's do it.
All right.
Tomorrow, too.
Tomorrow, I see you.
Nice. This is where he usually hangs out, man. He's bound to come out sometime.
Yeah. Where is he, though? I don't see him.
I don't know. We've only been here 10 minutes. Let's just wait and see.
Yeah. He always comes out in the afternoon. Yeah.
Here, something. Look, there he is. There he is. Sometimes.
Go! is. It's that camp up.
Buck, wake up, man. Let's get it together here, buddy.
What's going on?
I'm going to go in the truck, write the ransom letter so we can get this going. We need to get our money.
Okay, good. All right,
you got to watch this. You got to watch them. Don't fall asleep.
Yeah, I'm good. All right.
Whoa, what?
Get back here. Get in your chair. What the heck? What are you doing? Get back here.
It's all right, dude. It's all right. Don't worry about it. You're so far out here, just go play in the sand.
Honey, we got a note left on the door.
What is it for?
I don't know. I'm not really sure. Let me open it up. Oh my gosh, they're holding our son for ransom.
Are you kidding me?
No, and they want $2,000 by tomorrow.
Probably gonna happen.
I know, he's such an annoying kid. They'll pay us to take him back.
What are you doing?
What are you gonna do about it?
What are you doing? Oh,
boy, don't make me put it down there. Stop. No, stop.
God, you're so annoying. It's about time you showed up. I'd deal with him all
day. I'm sorry. What was I supposed to do? It went perfect. They got the ransom and everything. We're in. We're in. All
right, good.
I can't deal with this kid anymore.
See what I mean?
It's been 1 week. We're not gonna get the money. He's annoying us. We gotta get out of here, man.
I know. Is he worth it, though? I mean, this is a big thing we're doing. It's not worth it. We're not getting the money. It's been 1 week and no word from the parents or anything. That's true. That's true. But, I mean, $2,000 and then plus more after that if we wait a little longer, or should we just give this annoying kid back?
I think we should just boot him out, dude. I think we should go.
I'm feeling it, too.
So annoying! Can't handle it. We're taking you home.
Yeah, whatever.
Gotta get him. Let's go. We're gonna pay your parents to take you back, and we're taking your 50.
We're sick of you. Later.